want all boxers to put this in the page of boxing. Staying on the ropes is a beautiful thing with a heavyweight when you're taking his best punches and you know he ain't doing nothing. And I give him 2, 3, 4 rounds of solid punching. After that, he was mine. I kept telling him he had no punch. You're swinging like a sissy. Let me see your box. I didn't start dancing on the second round though. I kept telling him he had no punch. Was it a close fight? Wasn't a close fight, was it? Wasn't a close fight.